Hey everybody, I'm Jamie Previance with some thoughts on corn and butter. And really, what's better in the middle of summer when corn is just peaking? It's so ripe and sweet, it's like candy. You put it on the grill and you slather it with butter. It doesn't get any better than that, unless of course you've got a flavored butter, and that's what I'm doing here today. I've got three different kinds of butter to slather on this corn. This one over here is made with fresh herbs like tarragon and basil and chive. It's got some Parmesan cheese and some lemon. This one is more of a Spanish style with some smoked paprika and garlic and chopped up pimentos or roasted peppers. And this one is more of a Mexican style. It's got chipotle chilies with lime juice and honey and cilantro. And you know, ideally you'd have all three, or you'd make your own and have a fourth or a fifth or a sixth, or you could go just with one of them. But you want to take about a teaspoon or so and just smear a little bit on before grilling over a medium fire, just until that sweet corn gets a little sweeter. And you're going to see in a few moments that the kernels will turn this beautiful golden brown or dark brown in spots, which is an indication that the plant sugars have caramelized and gotten even more delicious. And then I'll pull them off of the grill and really elevate them to a whole new level. You'll see. So about 15 minutes later, this is what you get. See these little brown spots all over? That's vegetable candy, corn candy, absolutely spectacular. Now, to really put it over the edge, I'm gonna take a couple of these. I think I'm gonna take the ones with the chipotle and lime and give them the final slather, the main deal here. Use as much or as little as you like. I'm going to go a little bit over the top here today. I mean, the smell is incredible. See how it just melts in there right away? Yeah, you could use just plain butter. Yeah, you could just boil your corn, but come on. If you're really into eating, isn't this the way you want to go? I like to finish the chipotle or the Mexican ones with a little bit of lime juice. Maybe a touch of salt if you want, but I doubt it needs it. Look at that. Look at that. This is summertime at its best.